cracking, guys. Welcome back to Kona. Okay, we still have one more. Did we inspect this?
Weird stuff. Kind of a crossing between a colander and a hairdryer. What was it for? To play telepath?
Oh, yeah.
To protect against nuclear waves?
To protect against the mind readers and stuff. Sorry, we still... what are we missing? We were missing some things from the snowmobile. Or the skidoo. I call it a snowmobile. Yes, I know. So we had... Have a look a second. Where is it? There it is. Alright, so we're still missing wheels. Oh, sorry, the skis, not the wheels. What am I on about? I think we found one ski. It's one ski. Hello, one ski. No. We may have found one ski already. We are in the process of trying to find the second. Where that could be, though, I'm not exactly sure. You in here? Hello, Mr. Frozen Man. Still here. Still surviving. Still dead. Anything in you? No. Where, oh, where could this second ski be? Not anywhere. I doubt it'd be up there. I don't think there's a reason for it to be up there. Ah! One ski! We've got the one ski! It's the one ski. Right, there's one snowmobile ski.
What good was a motorless car? The mechanic sure had an odd way to go about repairing things.
Isn't it called a horse and cart? Nothing over here. Come on, Mr. Ski, show yourself. We kind of need you. Yeah, the ski. Oh, we have
a bit of gas, a new spark plug, and the key. And this thing would run perfectly. All he needed to do now was to find all that.
The gas, spark plug, and a key. Where in the world are we going to find that? Gas. No. Anything in the cooler? No, nothing in the cooler. Hiding in the fridge?
The milk was sorted by color, from the whitest to the greenest. Or in other words, from the freshest to the sourest.
Nothing on there. We do have... Ooh. Where was that gas canister? The gas canister was back at the old man's place, wasn't it? So if we may need to trek back. If we go back to the old guy's place, go pick up a gas canister. Apparently Lamoth is a rock collector. Yeah, go back, get that gas canister. Go back to the general store. Fill up the gas canister. And that gives us that. But then we need a spark plug. Anything in here? No. Couldn't open outwards, could you? No. Can't open that. Nothing.
Well, this truck's not going anywhere. Where were the amputated parts? Carl grinned as he pictured a Frankenstein-esque car lying around somewhere made of parts from a dozen different vehicles.
I don't think we can nick a spark plug from... We can't nick a spark plug from our place, could we? Oh, hardware. I completely missed that. Juice? Spark plug. Anybody got a spark plug? Spark plug. I want your spark plug for my car.
To all appearances, Carl concluded, the owner of the place had moved more essentials from his house inside the garage. Peculiar man indeed.
He was hiding from the aliens. And the aliens. Put spark plugs on there. Does the general store sell spark plugs? Alright, let us...
Carl still wasn't done with the mechanics place.
Still wasn't done. No, I know he's not done, but... Are you trying to tell me that I shouldn't be going anywhere else right now? Is that what you're trying to tell me? In here. No. Unless it's just a quick reminder to say, hey, don't forget about this place. You're not quite done yet. Could be the case. Bucket. Right. In... it's just a wheel. I'm staying in the bucket. There's nothing over here of interest. Nothing in there. There was nothing in the shed. Alright. I think it's time if we take the car, go back to Grandpa's. Go get that, go pick up that gas canister. And then come back. There's nothing in there. There's nothing over here as well, was there? No, it's just pure white. Alright. Get in the car. Map. Right. Where the hell was it? Camp. Why are you not zooming in? Zoom! Zoom! Whoa. Yeah, try not to read the map while you're driving. The mass. It might have been that first right. Ooh. No, there was nothing there. Go back to the old guy's place. Drop some stuff off in the back of my my truck. Because I think whatever is there stays there permanently. I think it was this way. Wait, no, this was the House of the Patriot. Do you open all? Is there anything in you that I could... Do you have a spark plug at all? Think it's gonna have a spark plug anywhere, are they? Caribou.
The rag reeked of fermented vomit. Carl wondered how one could bear to live in such gross and horrid conditions.
Nice. Spark plugs about. You got your spark
Rock
plugs,
music
dude?
Invaded the minds of men, even in the remotest of places.
No.
The man didn't own a turntable, though.
Damn.
So there's that going for him.
Right, there's nothing there. Where? Dr. Olrezo. Oh, it's the first left. Okay.
If Carl had at any point wished to get his hands on some caribou, he couldn't have wished for better than a distillery like this one.
Yep, but we still need some shiz. Wait. No, there we go. Oh, we also need to pick up some Woo! Some driving lessons. We also need to pick up... For God's sake, reverse, man! Don't... Austin... Austin Powers. I was thinking Austin Evans, then. Who's Austin Evans? We still need some wine and some spices as well for the caribou. You're ready to go. Who's here? The old guy's place! Oh. This would be better if the game didn't have to load every 2 bloody seconds. Rosier's house. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now then. Let's put in... What, wait, we have a lantern? Okay. Put in some flares. We don't need the flares. We don't need 303 ammo. What else can we drop? Beer bottle, pliers, hardware, a revolver, because we don't have any yet. Matches, polaroid films, pincers, fire starters. Put in wide magnet. Empty bottles. Should be okay. Is he talking to himself? I think he is. One gas can. That could be taken to the general store. Why is... Oh. Yes, I know! I need to distill the bloody thing, but first off, I need some stuff. Alright, back to the general store. Go fill a gas can. See if they've got some wine. It may do.
There, Carl had fed his mind, but had forgotten the harsh reality that his body also needed nourishment, especially in the dead of winter.
You know, how are we doing? We're fine. Mental stability's down a bit, but health is good. And also heat. Right, hidden map. That's the doctor's. Bridge. Walk, you smell your feet. I'm sorry? Whoa, game. Is there someone back there? Unless it just glitched out from the old dude. Still being able to hear the old guy. Can't see anyone. No. He just glitched out slightly. Oh well. Never mind. Back over the loading bridge. Surely they didn't have to put in loading times. Like, of having to load up each area. I don't know what the point of that is. There's a bridge. Where would that lead to? Oh, that's going up the other road. General store. No. Stop. Get the car. Right, can we fill up gas can? One filled gas can. Sweet! get some light on in here. It'd be... turn on the main store. Are they on? Main store. These lights are not on though. Don't matter. Whatever, whatever. Right. Medicine. Coffee. Beers. Lion. Fish. Maple syrup. Don't tell me you haven't got the stuff. Nice crunchies. Maps. Agile stuff. No thanks, 8 minutes of those in Korea. Are you kidding me? You don't have wine at all? You don't have anything of what we need? Well, crap. I thought they would have. Oh, wait, no. Take the matches. No? Are you serious? Where the hell are we? Right, alright. In that case... so it doesn't have anything. Because we need... Where's our documents? Is Wafia parts manual? Is that for... No, it's for the ski. I don't need the ski. Photo, envelope, letters from delay, cash from draft letter, hand letter, customer. No. Oh god. Here's the magazine. Police letter, parts manual. Package note, letter from Lamoth, caribou recipe. Sherry wine and spices. You'd have thought that we'd get them from the general store. But apparently not. Alright, in that case then, we're gonna go up to Blaze. We're gonna go see what's up there. If not, then we'll head this way. Sorry, head this way. Out to the rest stops and see what's the resting areas. See what's out there. Alright. Hopefully they have what we need. Spices and wine. Ah. No. Forgotten bloody road's blocked off by the tree. A bit more. Oh, there we go. Okay, new area. You gonna load? Yeah, of course you are. Struggle to get up the hill. Turn off should be here. Loading again. This is not a big map. Why do you need to load every 2 seconds? A bunch of Blaze House.
A wintry atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty.
Wintry area? You don't realize that everywhere is wintry? Solid shoe.
When finding a boot, one wonders what became of the foot.
It is a good question. Huh. Guess someone was packing in a hurry.
The key, which seemed to be meant for a padlock, bore an inscription reading Klutze Efis. A company name. Better keep an eye open. Businesses weren't exactly numerous around these parts.
Oh, attached wire. So this is where another place that you could have attached the wire to. Someone ran out of time packing his luggage. Yeah, they did.
The coals were still warm. Someone must have been stirring them up.
What were we playing? Spirography. Jesus Christ. That's an old thing. Like that when I was a kid? Steak. Paul's inventory is full. Of course it is. Of course it's full. Let's have a beer. That puts our mental state up.
Money in a jar. What a shame. Carl would have loved cookies.
I think we all would have loved cookies, dude. Stupid things. I've got to close the bottom drawers to open the top drawers. Come on, you giving me anything? There we go. Open up. In there. In there. Nope. Ooh, this.
A pay stub for some undoubtedly harsh lumberjack work.
Hours time.
Alexander Blais felled trees and chopped woods for Cloutier et Fils.
Where's Cloutier et Fils? Yeah, now 146. No, I don't want you. We want the flashlight. Hockey trading cards. More music. I think that's probably the owner of the house. Hello? Anybody home? I sure as hell hope not. I don't want to find you. TV's been left on. I'm sleeping up here.
The sheets were in such a way that indicated a rude awakening, followed by a hurried escape. What had happened here?
Opportunity in trading cards. Le monster. Ooh. There's a monster about. What was that? Canadiens. Canadiens. Stuff. The only tormented mind, smoking bed. Why would you sleep in a bed with architecture like this? That just seems really fucking stupid. No picture in that frame. Louise's diary. I fear the worst for Alexandra. He hardly gets any sleep. I thought it was the work, but it seems to be far worse than that. From dusk till dawn, he stares into the void. He barely speaks to me. His son asked him to play the ball, and he didn't say a word. And that way he has to glance at the window. Last night. I heard him mumble in his sleep. He's coming, he murmured. I don't know why, but those words left a deep impression on me. He woke up shortly after, covered in sweat. He couldn't remember his dream? Obviously. He didn't go back to sleep after that, chain smoking the night away over the window. He told me to pack my things this morning. I wonder why. Does he himself know? We're waiting, but for what? I think I fear. Feel. Dread. Ah, crap, my controller isn't plugged in, so I can't change. We'll go to the next page. Or is that the next page? I don't know, I think that's it. for that. Alright, I couldn't go to the next page. I don't have my controller plugged in at the moment. I can't scroll down. Whoops. Oh well. Alright, so they fear that... Or they feel that a monster is out there somewhere. Equipment. Hatchet. What in the blue balls was that? That didn't come from in here, does it? No. Turn on the light! Turn on the lights! Turn on all the lights! That's genuinely spooked me. I didn't go down there, but I need to. All right, quick, get the hatchet. Freaking wolf. Oh, okay. I unfortunately, A, I don't have my gun on me, and B, I don't have any ammo for the gun. Hey, Mr. Wolf. How nice of him. He closed the door behind him. That's great. Well, at least he's a polite wolf. At least he closes the door behind him. Was that because I left the door open? Or would that have... I don't know. That's quite interesting, because I did leave the fridge open as well, and the door. I wonder if that would have happened if I'd have kept the door closed. And didn't open the fridge, and didn't leave the fridge open. Huh. That would be interesting if that was the case. Little bottle. And in there. Oh, fire starters. I can get them. Oh, what's this? Painkillers. Nice. Always up for some painkillers. Alright, well that genuinely spooked me. Ooh. Bit of reading to pass the time. Yeah, while you're on the shitter. Great. Hold on. That seems to have gone. Hopefully. It's the wolf. I don't want to see you. Hopefully he's buggered off. Right, there's a shack there. Let's check around here first. Nothing in there. Seems to be... piles of wood. We can collect if we need any, but we do have some in the back of the truck. Can I break this open? No. I think it's just going to bounce off it each time.
Carl's big fingers prevented him from reaching the key.
Ah. There's a key in there. We do have... key. Withdraw. The magnet. Are we out of... God, we're out of space. Deposit. That. Withdraw. That.
A key. What could it be for? The garden shed? Carl couldn't reach it with his arm alone. But he had more than a few tricks up his sleeve to pick it up.
We just have picked it up. Do, flashlight time. Oh, there's another gas canister here. Oh, sweet. The chainsaw doesn't work. Well, pants. More fire starters. That's handy. the flares for reasons unknown. Hardware. Ach. Achtung. They don't have what we need. Oh, crap. We do have another gas can. We will take that, actually. Just in case we actually need to go back to the general store. Okay, well, unfortunately, boys and girls, that's we're going to have to leave it, because we are out of time. I didn't find any wine. Positive tree is full. Didn't find any wine, didn't find any spices at the general store. You'd have thought that they'd be there. So, why there isn't actually anything there, I don't know. Oh, you can't actually, it's invisible wall. Yeah, you'd think at the general store you'd be able to find things like wine and spices and stuff, but apparently not, so. Can I get up there? No. So we're going to have to find that in some other place. As well as trying to find now a spark plug. I think that's all we needed. Just a spark plug. Or was it something else? I think it was something else as well. Whatever. Anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode. I shall see you all next time as ever. Bye-bye.